Hey guys, welcome to another one. Okay, I'm going to show you how to mess around with this live view. Okay, so just a quick one here, how to do this. So as you see here, we've got this live setup. Okay, you've got the different modes down here. You can go 2x2, 1x5, really how you want. But what I'm going to do is show you how to move these around so we can get it really how you like it. Okay, so we go to system here at the end, and then the left hand side we have live view. So this is everything to do with the live view. Okay, so we click on view here. Alright, so you've got A1 here, so if I want to have this as A2, boom, I click on A2, and now the main camera will be A2, and then I can make this one A1. Okay, so essentially, I've just swapped those two around. So we click on apply, then we go back to our live view, and you see A1 and A2 now have been switched around on the live view. Okay, so this is the way you can basically hide cameras or show what you like, because if you go view here and then say I don't want any cameras on this one, I just want to hide A2 completely because obviously it's ugly, it's got bins on it, I don't want people to see that. You know, you might have a nice shop display. So now I go back, oh, and that one's gone. Okay, so that's how you customize your live display, guys, in a quick way. So thanks for watching and catch you on another one.